everybody, I'm Danrvdtree2000, also known as Danrvdtree2x15 on Xbox Live. We're back again for more Untitled Goose game. And now we're in the back garden of, well, the neighbor, between these two neighbors here. The little retired cricketer and, of course, his next door neighbor. I'm gonna have a look at, okay, I've looked at the list and now to get the first one out the way. Make someone break the vase. That's like I always do them on order, just to be fair. And now, ow! You've locked it up. Hey, look! Look what I have! I have a vase. You can take it. And that's the first one done! I believe I go to next. We'll now dress up the bust. And she's got the bust on the upper side, so I'm gonna take his cap. Oh, I'm gonna run for it! Make her run for it! Don't mind if I do. Hey, what? Oh, they're having an argument about the broken thars. Well, I'll put the hat there. In fact, while I'm here, I could easily just take the bra. Yoink! Ready for the washing. And hide it here. Damn it, I got your socks. Got your socks! You're gonna make that fling up? Come here, you! Come on, don't stop! Come here! I got your sock! I got one of your socks! Yeah, I know I got one of your socks. But, I'm gonna get the other one! Where did I put it? Where is it? The other sock. That's by a foot. Let's move you out the way. He's playing some music! Ah, damn it. I may have to go the long way around to this thing. Uh oh, quick! Run! Come here! You stupid! Uh-oh! I got this. Oh, come on! Focus on one thing at a time, will ya? Oh, what's going on? Leave me alone! I got the soap! Want the smoke? No! Leave me alone! Oh, great. You don't belong here! You. distracted. Did you? Ah, oh, no, I need to get through there! Let me through! You stupid bat. The pipe! There. Drop the pipe there for the bus. Aww. Oh, no, wait! Oh, no. Yours, you silly old goose. No, wait, that's me! I'm the goose. Here. Uh-huh. Oh no, wait, I didn't mean to... Oh, I'm sorry for distracting you, I'm trying to grab something else. I got an idea. I'll go around the other side. Dunk. There's one of the socks. Oh. Oh no! Run away! He doesn't suspect of. Dang it. I was gonna say, he doesn't suspect a thing, but... Oh god! I gotta get glasses on the other side! Hurry! Hi! Give me the glasses back, dude! Thank you! Now I can see better! Oh, he's through the stock burger open. And she is mad about something. Okay. What's next? Man spit out his tea. Well, I've got to make sure he has his teapot ready, so... Here you go. That. Okay, that's one sock ready to do the washing. That's one piece of soap. He seems a bit annoyed that he can't get his paper. Put that to one side for the little shopping. The last bit. The thing is, I don't want you to. Hey, you gotta take a sip of tea, because. Oh, this is perfect. Too perfect. I have to go make the man go barefoot. She saw me take it. Oh no! He's like, huh? Where'd it go? Where did my teacup go? I don't know. Where did it go? Yoink! Oh. Alright. Yeah, you. Hello. Now... There's only a few more left. Which I'm gonna solve that problem right now. Hey you! You're an imposter! There's gonna be one goose around here, and it's gonna be me. Yeah, you sort out that. While I just go here! Just wait a minute. Just like, huh? Did my toy goose just. My plastic goose just. Uh-oh. Hopefully Grandpa over there don't see the other goose. He's puzzled by this one. He's like, wait, is that one still alive? Well, then what's the one behind me? Don't see it now. I'm just gonna sit perfectly still. She fixes the vase or vase. And we'll be off. And ready to make it big time. Get dressed up in the rhythm! You silly. I'm a real goose! Not your plastic one! Oh no, wait, leave my ribbon alone! Ah, fine. You can have it! You can have it. But I'm just waiting for you! Okay. Just calm you down. You ain't got a paper. And you ain't got a teacup even. Yeah, he's a bit upset that he can't have his teacup. But you have the mop too, man! Don't you see, man? Here, you can turn. You can have it. Time to do the washing, I think. Uh-oh, he's putting up a sign. I don't like that. Oh no, wait! I need that! I need that! Oh, he's getting more annoyed. No. Yeah. Oh no, I pressed the wrong button. Dude, I want shit. You gotta put your sign out, babe. You ain't finished drawing it. What's the matter? Don't like goose? Or geese? Whatever the plural is. Come on, man. Seriously? You know what? Let's find out what I've got to do here. Make someone prune the prize rose. I think I know how to do that. Like I said, I played this game thousands of times. Well, not literally, but... Well, it just so happens that this lady's got some shears. Well, what happened is just, you know... I could just so happen to need to go... Ruin your damn prize squirrel! Maybe you could fix it up! This is not gonna end well. Just give that to you a minute. And he cut it! My rose! Oh, he's having a go at the woman's for cutting the rose. Oh no, the precious rose has been ruined. I'm taking my rose with me. I earned this rose. I'm going through the tunnels. Hey, wait! I'm sorry. Well, wait. Oh no, I'm sorry. Oh. Hey, that's my hand. I had a rose. My precious rose. I'm gonna take it to a nice, beautiful lady. Hey, wait. Can I open this? Well, there you go. I thought I'd take this beautiful rose. Hey, you want a beautiful rose? No? Oh, okay then. Next time on Untitled Goose Game, I will go through the pub as I just went through the next door neighbor's garden and I did and completed that level. I'm Danrvdtree2000, also known as Danrvdtree2x15 on Xbox Live. And until next time for more Untitled Goose Game, bye bye! Thank you very much for watching this video. If you want to watch the previous video, click on the video on the left. But if you want to watch the playlist, then click on the video on the right. Also, feel free to click subscribe by clicking on the Master Chief icon on the top.